Looking ahead at 607, a project to bury electrical lines in Cambridge will begin early next year. Alliant Energy is leading this project, planning to bury the primary and secondary lines in town. They say service lines feeding directly into homes will not be buried as part of this project. All residents that are impacted will be notified in the mail before work begins.